Namaste and welcome. Welcome, everyone. This is day number 18 of 365, A Life of Bliss, 365. One quote from the book, A Life of Bliss, the Living Transmission. Every day for 365 days between Equinox 23 and Equinox 24. And today we get to our first sacred silence. We get to our first sacred pause. So this is coming to the end of chapter one, and we are invited to be in silence for a short time. So probably around about 7 minutes or so, something like that. I haven't set this up, but I think I might just set it up now. So a little timer. So this one knows that there is a live stream, and it will not go on for ever and ever. Because I could just sit here in silence forever and ever. So let's just see how long it goes. I'm not going to set the timer because it takes too much to do that. But I'm just going to read this very short quote now, and we will go into our sacred silence. Day number 18. We invite you to take a moment now to pause. In silence, in stillness, listen to the silence, hear the stillness, see the nothingness, live a life of bliss. Thank you for sharing this sacred silence, sacred pause. The invitation is to continue on if you wish, but that there's no you continuing. It's just this. It is. No subject, no object, no identity, just this. This is this. Until next time, from my heart to yours, the divine in me sees, honors, and loves the divine in you. Namaste. We are ciao.